What are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing The Rose by Bette Midler.
Good luck, David.
Thank you so much.
Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tender reed. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed. Some say love, it is hunger and endless aching need.
Meta tkun bil-kontra, jiena nemmen il-homework ma jkun sar, jew saret biex impressjonawna biss għal dak il-moment, jew inkella għadek ma tallimġ biżejjed kif tagħżel l-istil tiegħek.
We're all a bit torn, yep. A bit uncertain about whether you deserve to go through or not. Would it be okay if we gave you another chance to sing another song?
I have Stay With Me, Sam Smith.
Just enjoy it, okay?
Thank you.
Yes, it's true, I'm not good at a one-night stand. But I still need love, cause I'm just a man. Oh, won't you stay with me?
Memx saħħa.
Cause you're all I need.
I think that there's potential, but that you need to work very hard, and I don't know if there's enough time in this competition for you to progress as far as you should. So I'm going to kick off the vote with a no from me, not because I don't believe in you, but because I think you still need more time to prepare.
I'm going to go with a no from my end. Sorry.
Please don't let this dishearten you, because you do have some really nice qualities about you. You seem like a really nice person, and there are some really nice qualities about your voice as well. But yes, I agree that you definitely need more time. So it's a no from me today.
You're sweet, you're passionate. All you need now is to focus on your technique, find your style, work on that, and I'm pretty sure you're going to be a better singer. But for now, it's a no.
Thank you, guys. I appreciate everything you said. I fully understand.
Keep on waiting.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, David.
Thank you. Bye.